Y'all owe me. Big time.
I'm just kidding. I'm not doing that song. I'm going to be doing the song Operation Ground and Pound by Dragonforce off of their Inhuman Rampage album, which came out in 2006, on Expert Vocals. Funny thing is that I tried to do this before, and literally, I had had so little liquid that literally I started coughing uncontrollably and could not continue with the video. I think that's pretty funny. So, yeah.
Enjoy.
There we go. That's my cancer cough, for anyone wondering.
Oh shit, have you been able to see the lyrics?
No, you haven't. Oh my god, I just realized that now. I'm sorry. I will change it, I will make it better for this video. And every single video that I just sang where you can't see the lyrics, and you couldn't see the little pitch thing, sorry, I have to move you. Sorry, camera. But for any of those where you couldn't see the pitch thingy-ma-bobby or see the lyrics, I'm so sorry, I did not realize it. And so, now I do, and hopefully you can see it now. Hopefully. And so, if I do any more singing, I'll keep it like this. Anyways, enjoy. Just ignore it for the other two videos I made or singing, however many I did, and just pretend I did well. Enjoy.
Smashing through the memories, storming through the burning fields, simple for the evil ones, over the morning sun, falling when the skies obey, civil stitching in the three, crushing over seven seas, torturing the winter skies, riding over plains of ice, shadows in the fields of the slain, crushing steel and raging fury, smash the crest, destroy the army, cross the legions of the twilight, death of the steel cry far away. Through the pain and the sun rise again. Day after day, but the memories never
the song Operation Ground and Pound by Dragonforce off of their Inhumane Rampage album, which came out in 2006, I think I said. Go back and check, and if I'm wrong, spam me with comments saying I'm wrong and put the year. So anyways, I got 259,391 points, 5 stars, 99% on expert vocals, a phrase streak of 31 for the phrase streak. Here are the percentages if you can read them, and if you're not, sorry. So there you go. And so until next time, guys, bye-bye! Fail. Bye-bye! Wait, third time's trying. Bye-bye! Here we go.